4-year-old robbery. So this was compiled by their list of public camp April 1st through primary day. So this shows where the winner, Eric Adams, went during his campaign. Those are all blue dots.
It's about getting them out in jail.